Good morning, dear children. In this video, I am going to give you the summary of this chapter, A Truly Beautiful Mind. This chapter is the biography of one of the greatest scientists in the history of the world, Albert Einstein. So let's begin with the summary. Albert Einstein was born in the German city of Ulm on 14th March 1879. According to his mother, he was a freak because his head seemed too large. He was not able to speak even at the age of 2.5 years. His playmates called him Brother Boring. So most of the time he played by himself. He loved mechanical toys. He began to learn the violin when he was 6 years old, a skill he maintained throughout his life. Einstein's family moved to Munich where he was 15 months old. So he went to high school in Munich. He scored good marks in almost every subject, but he left the high school forever because of excessive discipline there. Then he continued his education in German-speaking Switzerland. He proved to be a genius in mathematics and science. After finishing school, Albert Einstein decided to study further at a university in Zurich. At the age of 21, he became a university graduate. Einstein developed a special interest in a fellow girl student, Mileva Maric. He was keen to marry her, but his mother was against that marriage because Mileva was 3 years older than him. Later on, they married in January 1903 and had 2 sons. Their marriage did not last long. They finally divorced in 1919 after many years of constant fighting. Thereafter, Einstein married his cousin Elsa. After completing his education at the university, Albert Einstein worked as a teaching assistant and gave private lessons also. In 1902, he secured the job of a technical expert in the patent office in Bonn, but there he developed his own ideas in secret. Einstein's special theory of relativity proved to be one of the most famous papers of 1905. According to this theory, time and distance are not absolute. From this followed the world's most famous formula, that is, E is equal to mc square, which describes the relationship between mass and energy. Einstein's general theory of relativity was published in 1915, which provided a new interpretation of gravity. It made him world famous. The solar eclipse in 1919 established that his theory was accurate. The newspapers proclaimed his work as a scientific revolution. Consequently, Einstein received the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1921. He received honors and invitations from all over the world. He also got a lot of media attention. Einstein emigrated to the United States of America when the Nazis came to power in 1933 in Germany. 5 years later, the discovery of nuclear fission in Berlin made the American physicists very upset. They were afraid that Nazis could build and use an atomic bomb. In his letter written on 2nd August 1939, Einstein told the then American President Franklin D. Roosevelt about the dangers of the deadly bomb. But the Americans developed their atomic bomb in a secret project of their own. They dropped it on the Japanese cities of Hiroshima and Nagasaki in August 1945. Because of the large destruction, Einstein was greatly upset. He wrote a public letter to the United Nations. In it, he proposed the formation of a world government, but it had no impact. However, over the next decade, Einstein got more and more involved in politics. He agitated non-stop and campaigned for peace and democracy. When he died in 1955, at the age of 76, Einstein was hailed as a visionary, a world citizen, and a scientific genius. So this was the summary of the chapter. Thank you.